I'm Kirsty Meakin from Nao Nails. As you may know, we have a fantastic new range from Urban Graffiti. They have metallics, glitters, shimmers, flat colours. But today I'm going to show you how to do a cool design in the Pearl range. So I've already got an acrylic nail, already sculpted, ready to put a design on. We're going to use the Urban Graffiti gel polish. We're going to use the pearl ones. They're so pearly. Pearl's a singer. And we've got a few different colours here. So these are our beautiful colours. This pink, it's kind of like a hot pink, that colour. And this is like a purpley pink, would you say? And that's that colour. And this one is like a mother of pearl finish. It's basically like a whitey colour, but it's got a blue sheer pearly thing going on in there. And then we've got a dark purple. That colour. So for this patchwork quilt effect, we're going to cure each colour at a time. Because we got the technique that we're going to use, it needs to be done quite quickly. So that's why we need to do each part at a time. And we're going to use a fine dotting tool. In this dampened dish, I've got a little bit of the gel residue wipe off solution. And I've got a brush just in case I need to clean anything up. And I can use that. I'm going to start off with the pinky purple colour. I'm going to do the cuticle first because I want to make sure it's nice and clean and there's nothing flooding the cuticle. So you need to put, you know, a decent amount of the product on. I'm going to take it down this side a little bit. Because you need enough product to drag through. And when you drag through the pearl, you'll create little lines. Because the pearls sort of sit in the lines, the pearl effect. So I can pull all the way through. And the beauty about this is you can do it until you are happy. And then if you're not happy, you can paint it again. If you're not saying, oh no, I don't quite like that, I'll paint it again and do it again. And then pop it in the lamp. Then we're going to use the pink. And there's no correct way to do this. You know, there's no, oh, you have to put the purple here and you have to put the pink here. You can use any colours you want to, really. The pearl range has got quite a few different colours that you can play with. I'm just going to take that bit off. I didn't like that bit there. See? And then we're going to pull through again. Creating our little lines. Actually, I'm going to pull through this way. I want to change the direction. And put that in the lamp. So this pearl is kind of like a white that has a pinky pearl to it. I'm going to change the direction of the lines again. And we're going to come this way. Then we're going to go with the darker purple now. You want to have that sort of uneven edge to it as well. You don't need to have a completely even edge. Let's do that one again. See, I don't like that one. I'm going to do it again. And the reason you don't want that sort of straight edge is because you want it to look like it's kind of knitted together. You'll lose that effect if you have a straight edge on it. I'm going to seal this with Mega Gloss. I want it to be nice and shiny. Make sure you cap the edge. That's a nice generous coat of that. So the nail becomes even smoother. Pop that in the lamp and cure. Now that's completely cured, I'm gonna put on a little bit of cuticle oil. And what I'm gonna do on the next finger, the little pinky, is I'm gonna show you how to use this technique in a different way to do little swirls. And if you're just using two colours, you can do them at the same time. You don't have to flash cure it if you're quick enough. And the only reason you can do it with these polishes is because the pigment is so good. So you can swirl through. Try and keep your swirls as big as you can. The smaller they are, the harder they are to see. So when you're completely happy, you can then bang it in the lamp. So you can see all the swirls in there. You can keep swirling it if you want to really marbleize it as well, like we have done a little bit down here. So you can do that as well. I'm gonna seal that with Mega Gloss. Pop that in the lamp. Gonna finish off with some cuticle oil. So you look at those two together, you can see the different things you can do with the pearl range. You don't just have to use them as a colour. You can do some easy nail art on them. There you are, guys. I hope you enjoyed that. Have a little play. See if you can do it as well. See what else you can come up with. Don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Instagram. And also subscribe. Give us a thumbs up because we want to know you like. And don't forget to see us in the next video. Bye-bye! Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meekin from Neo Nails. In this video, I'm going to show you a cool design using the pearl... Urban Graffiti Jar Polish. Okay. Seriously.